MasterCard looking to make cryptocurrencies everyday way to pay. Hey guys, once again we are back with exciting news related to the blockchain crypto community. As I earlier revealed the news about the MasterCard crypto payment services, so now let's dive into the details for this exciting news. Payments giant MasterCard believes crypto assets have the potential to transform the financial infrastructure, outlining 5 key areas that can help turn cryptocurrencies into an everyday way to pay. Raj Dhamudaran, Executive Vice President of Digital Assets and Blockchain Products and Digital Partnerships at MasterCard, said in a Wednesday blog post, "To achieve this goal, which is to turn cryptocurrencies into an everyday way to pay, we need to bring together the best of tech, banking, fintech, and crypto as well." Dhamudaran also said, "Someday soon, we will be able to spend cryptocurrencies as seamlessly as contactless card payments, but that would require developments in at least 5 key areas." So he mentioned 5 key areas in this way. In the first place, there is a need for crypto cards, which would act as a bridge between existing financial services and the crypto market. In the second phase, MasterCard should to help card issuers stay compliant with regulations and assess the risk profile of crypto transactions. The third key area is making it easy for users to convert their crypto to fiat to make payments. Companies can do this by partnering with some top-tier crypto-focused companies like Paxos and Circle. In the fourth area, he added that an important way to expand choice for people is to bring certain MasterCard-approved digital assets onto our networks, a plan we announced last year that continues to move forward. Lastly, which is the fifth key area, in which Dhamudaran mentioned that the importance of NFTs and the metaverse for improving user experiences. He said, "The payments giant is working on partnerships to support NFTs and the metaverse." We would also add here regarding to this area, in January, MasterCard partnered with Coinbase to make buying NFTs as simple as buying a t-shirt or a coffee pods on an e-commerce side. And now the company is working to bring the same capabilities to another 8 marketplaces.